Question 4. Do you think you are being treated the same as everyone else during the COVID-19 outbreak?